Good evening, my name is Rishitha Sriya. The title of my story is The Princess Who Became an Onion. Once there was a king and a queen. A king and a queen who did not have children. So they went to a temple in the forest and worshipped the goddess. After they worshipped the goddess came and said, "This is the favorite dawn of mine. I give it light and make it your child." But she will keep on asking new dresses and will never wear a dress which she has already worn. The king and queen readily agreed for this condition. The goddess gave them her favorite doll and disappeared. The king and queen loved their daughter. But as the goddess said, she never wore a dress that she had already worn before. Very soon her parents, the king and queen, realized that though they had so much money, soon they would lose all their money because the princess was asking them for new dresses again and again. But still, the king and queen loved their daughter. So the king called tailors from far and wide to make new dresses for the princess. One day, the goddess appeared before the girl and said, "I will keep a new dress on your bed every day. But if you exchange your dress with someone else's dress, you will not be a human anymore." The princess agreed to this. Every morning when she would get up, she would find a dress near on her bed. Every day she would wear the new dress given by the goddess. One day, while she was wearing the new dress the goddess gave her, she went out. There were many other girls on the way where the princess was walking. One of the girls was wearing a beautiful sari and all the other girls were praising the beauty of the sari. The princess thought, The goddess then turned her into an onion. All the layers of an onion were the dresses she wore once. Thank you.